Well, more protests happening today, this time in California. Hundreds of people came together in downtown Los Angeles to protest a visit by Attorney General Jeff Sessions. Sessions was in town to speak at a luncheon. At one point, protesters, many wearing religious robes, even linking arms to block traffic. Police say they made several arrests after calling for the crowd to disperse.